faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound, this amazing stranger
from the state of Kentucky,
man
Steel, the Compromiser,
possessing remarkable
intellect,
empowered
super compromising ability, the Compromiser
fights a never-ending battle for
compromises,
disguised as a mild-mannered
senator named Henry Clay.
Yeah, you know what George was saying to Bill the other day?
Yeah. What?
Yeah, oh, that Bill.
George?
Yeah, and Bill.
Oh, that Bill.
that Bill.
Bill?
Yeah, what?
Isn't there a slavery controversy?
Yeah, it's going on everywhere.
This sounds like a job for the Compromiser.
A what?
Right after I find a phone booth.
A what?
Oh, darn, phones haven't been invented yet. I'll
What's
have to
a
go
phone?
Back to my office.
Compromiser is here to save the day with the Missouri Compromise. The year is 1820. A territory shall be carved out of Massachusetts. It shall be known as Maine and shall join the Union as a free state. Missouri shall join the Union as a slave state. From here on, the line of latitude 3630 shall be known as the division between free states and slave states. All in the day's work for the Compromiser.
So, have you heard about South Carolina?
South Carolina?
Yeah. Well, they want to secede.
Secede?
Yep.
Not on my watch.
Yeah.
This sounds like yet another job for the Compromiser.
What's
You see, no one really much likes that Jackson character.
Yeah.
But I shall make amends.
Yes, you will. Ooh, I'll show you what South Carolina's like. Now, I'm South Carolina. Ooh, look at me. I think the tariffs are too high. I'm gonna secede. 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 Yeah. I'm gonna be a bad influence. Secede. 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 Yeah, they want to secede.
Not even Andrew Jackson in South Carolina can stop the Compromiser. I will not let the tariff of abominations tear the country apart.
Nyaha! It's I, South Carolina. I will secede. Nyaha!
Compromise! All in the day's work for the Compromiser.
Again,
slavery rears its ugly head, and I still can't find a phone booth.
What is this phone booth of which you speak?
Never fear, though. The Compromiser is here. I'll just put on my new tights, say goodbye to my wife, ride on down to the Senate. Well, you know the rest.
Yeah.
And I, the Compromiser, have come up with yet another brilliant compromise. The Compromise of 1850. California shall be admitted to the Union as a free state. Texas shall receive financial compensation. New Mexico shall be organized as a territory with no specific prohibition on slavery. The slave trade shall be banned in Washington, D.C. The fugitive slave law is established. Yet another great compromise from the Compromiser. I am the Compromiser. What's happening to me? It's the complications.
Complications?
Stephen, you must go on without me.
What?
You must bring the Douglas name to fame and pass the Compromise.
I can't.
Save the state.
No, Henry. Compromiser. Henry.
The conflict.
Henry. Mr. Clay. Compromiser. Yes. Compromiser.
Go on.
No.